Junkfoodtaster.com episode 4138, and it's time for the insect candy bar. So this energy bar slash candy bar contains 10% worms, and I will also microscope it, so I hope to see some of the worms left under the microscope. And yeah, there they are. I already can see them, and this will be nice for the microscope, I think. Let's do it.
So this is like the surface, not the maximum zoom, but like we see the mixture of the ingredients. Okay, looks like an alien planet. Now, this we already saw an intro. It's like sugar-coated buffalo worm. Yeah. And this is like in higher zoom, basically. And because of the sugar, it's very shiny. And here I cut the worm. I always cut. It looks very strange. And this is a little piece. Okay. I think the cut looks right. All right, this is a worm which is not sugar coated. It has two different sides basically, and now comes the maximum zoom. And I guess we can see skin cells. This is rather disgusting. So this is the other things. This is like the little sesame corn. This is an almond piece. Are rather unspectacular, and the last is like the sugar coated. This is like this massive sugar layer.
All right, so after we've checked it out under the microscope, it's time to cut it and to perform the taste test. Okay, I always cut stuff, and yeah. Basically, this stuff is a mixture between almonds, sesame, and worms and sugar. First of all, let's have it. Taste. Let me think about it. It tastes like the sugar. You can taste bitterness of the almonds, I think. And I'm not quite sure. I don't like it so much. It's expensive. This little product here cost me €3. It's really expensive. I don't know, it's warm. Maybe since this is insect product, also freak. No. Anyways, yeah, and it has sort of tastes a little bit too dry. But I think it has to be dry. Yeah, I don't like. It's not a sensation or something. Anyways, German summary. Gut, das war jetzt der Backbreak Energieriegel, Candy Riegel, Schoko. Also kein Schokoriegel. Besteht aus Zucker, Sesam, Mandeln und dann 10% diese Würmer. Ja, gut. Mikroskopansichten habt ihr ja gesehen. Also, ja, wie man sich das halt so vorstellt. Schon ein bisschen spooky. Und, Ja, geschmacklich, also es ist sehr teuer, das Zeug kostet 3 Euro. Ich hoffe, dass sich das jetzt viele anschauen werden. ja, schmeckt halt vor allem süßlich. Schmeckt bitter, sicherlich wegen den Mandeln. Oder wegen den Insekten, wegen den Würmern. Ja, es ist mehr oder weniger Spaß, würde ich sagen, ja. Ja, Sinn kann ich nicht erkennen. Zumal der Insektenanteil ja nur 10% ist. Also geschmacklich ist okay, die sind mit Raw noch gut bedient. Also Raw ist halt ein, kann man essen, aber schmeckt es nicht gut. Und Freak, ja, musste ich jetzt geben, weil ich denke, solche Dinger hier reinzustecken, ist nicht jedermanns Sache. Ja, wie dem auch sei. Also das waren jetzt die kandierten Würmer. Danke fürs Zusehen und bis zur nächsten Folge.